Olivia.
And here are the general announcements. Hello, students. We're bringing Tiger Wishes Week back to PHS this year. This is where you tell us something you've been wanting for a while, then we try our best to grant it. Think of this as a little gift from ASB to you. All you have to do is fill out the form. These wishes will be granted during Tiger Wishes Week, December 2nd to 6th. Please fill out the form in your student email. Thank you.
Attention PHS staff and students, if you are looking to save lives, now is your chance. We are hosting our blood drive on November 14th from 8 a.m. through 1 p.m. in the gym. Signups are not being taken, you must be 16 years or older to donate. If you are 16, you must have a permission slip which you can pick up in room 204 or the ASB window.
A message from the library. Please return any books that you are not currently using before they become fines. Go to the library to find out if you have fines. Turn in any books from previous years to clear your fines. Seniors, make sure all fines are cleared in order to be eligible to participate in senior activities. On another note, our digital library is up and running. Log in with your Google account and you're in. Download the app and access it from any device. Again, our digital library is Sora by Overdrive. Thanks and have fun exploring.
Tomorrow, Wednesday, November 6th, is our annual Miss Tiger pageant in the PHS Auditorium from 7 to 9 p.m. Come watch 12 senior girls compete for the title of Miss Tiger. It is $3 to get in and $2 with ASB. Make sure you attend and find out who will be crowned 2019 Miss Tiger.
Sports and club announcements. Drama Club meets every Monday after school in room 306. Interested in making movies? Film Club meets after school every Wednesday in room 306. Senior announcement. Seniors can submit their baby pictures with a deposit of $5 to the TLC during fifth period or to Miss Farina in room 708. The deadline is November 22nd, so make sure to turn them in ASAP. Seniors, don't forget that the deadline to apply to a CSU or UC is November 30th. This takes place while we're off for Thanksgiving break, so make sure that you do not wait until the last minute to get started or to get help. Ms. Javonte is offering several lunchtime application workshops throughout the month. Check the schedule in the College and Career Corner in the library to see when.
Seniors, you will be completing your FAFSA and California Dream Act applications in Government Economic classes on November 22nd. Make sure you create your FSA ID prior to the 22nd and bring the required documents on that day. See Ms. Javonte in the library for questions.
Good morning, Tigers, and welcome to TNN Sports Center. Last Friday, JV and freshman both played and officially won their CCC championship 63-0.
Varsity football celebrated their senior night and won 59-17. Congratulations to my boy Obadiah Godbo on running for 1,000 rushing yards this season.
Make sure to come out this Friday for our first round home football playoff game against Del Campo at 7 o'clock. We hope to see everyone there supporting our Tigers as they take on the Cougars.
Winter practices and tryouts have started this week. November 4th was the initial start date. Make sure to look for the dates for your sport. See you guys next week.
Dinner before the game will be $15.
Entry to the game will be $7.
Spirit gear will be $20.
Getting to the tailgate where there's food, drinks, face paint, spirit gear, and games all for only $2 while having the best time with your friends in the student section?
Priceless.
Make sure to come to the tailgate.
And make sure to come support the Tigers at 7.
See y'all next time.